What do I have for the SMG? Low velocity ammo. That's gay. 50,000. Looks like Agent 47 gets their accessories where the payday fellas get their weapons. I mean, 900,000 for a hunting shotgun. Slag. Nice. Okay, we are bringing this past 12, boys. Oh, I can only bring one of the shotguns. Are you serious? Pick and bowl. Hello? It's a me. That's a cop.
Bienvenue, monsieur. Join us, please. And follow close while we do the walk.
Oh, yeah, right. We are in France. Yeah, we are really in 2004. The guy wears his fanny pack actually at his crotch and not over his shoulder. So you're saying that we can't go through Damn. I like the textures. Can I open... No. I can pick it. Excuse me, sir. But hey, since you're following me already, yeah? Come. No? Okay. This is open. Break room for the police. They have Oh, can I steal one? Yeah, I can steal one. Yeah, now I have an MP5, boy. It's called a souvenir. Light room. Get the keycard, I could go into the light room. Let me tell you, I'm already content with my loot. Yes, by the way, this is the whole game. I only come here to steal stuff. Can I come in without people shooting me? I think I can. Is that guy going to tell me to cough? No. Explosives do I have? What's this? Ticket. Oh yeah, right, I guess I could just... Can I get the pistol, please?
Don't you want the jacket, sir?
No, just needed something from one of the pockets.
Actually, why did we got that bitch through the jacket instead of me getting it in here, since, you know, nobody is checking here and I already have three guns on me right now. Ah. Can I... Yoink. Come, boy.
Boom, boom!
Gotcha. Thanks, boy. Holy shit, this guy's taking a piss. I can't follow this boy for a while. So, my boy.
Got him!
I wouldn't come in here if I were you. Can I access the stage? So I have access to the stage. And there is one of my targets. And the other target will come here shortly.
Oh, je m'en fous de ce qu'il a fait 20 ans
auparavant. Oh no. I'm dead. There you go. Bit of a bloodbath. Actually a huge bloodbath. Bloodbath so huge I'm actually lagging from the corpses. Looks like this game wasn't built to massacre the whole cinema. Is this terrorism? There is another cop. Here you come. Can I just grab all the ammo? Oh no. That's good, I guess. We are getting chill. I'm not the guy. Oh! Back to normal proceedings, I suppose. Ring ring. That's an actor or... That guy's a shotgun. Hoping that he is just one of the actors. The guy who needs to be killed is the guy on the stake, right? There was ring ring. Could we start acting, please? Boo-hoo, bloodbath, boo-hoo, terrorism and massacre. We still need to air this show, you know, on Saturday. What do you think it means if I ring the f***ing bell? It is time to f***ing do it! Hello? Is that the guy with the pick and bow there? Yeah, that's the guy with the pick and bow there. Will he die in one shot though? I don't think so. So yeah. Ring ring, can we start please? Just because there was a massacre, that doesn't mean that we doesn't need to air this show on Saturday. Back to f***ing work, boys. This is gonna be the whole show now. They just come out, oh my god, there's a body there. And then go back to their place, so I guess they need to kill them separately. Don't forget about the suit, of course, because the suit is still clean. It's here in the paint. Yeah, it's there. That's an expensive suit. I know that I would just need to go two corners to get it back, because we are in France already. And here I should make... I could just... Back to this, are we? Can I just bang that fool in the head? Yeah, you.
touch it!
Now that I got the target, everybody's chill with me again. Said that guy knows that I'm not his colleague. I need to get to the back door. And for that, I guess I need my suit back, because at least that's not sus. Second, I like this suit. Can I go through here, please? As I know I'm stepping over corpses, but I need to go past the corpses to get to the backstage, because I need to shoot one last in the face. Boop! 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 Looks like a gunshot backwards, fool. Hi. Can I steal your clothes? No. It's time, boys. It's time for you to go. You're gonna miss your. Can I steal the gun, though? Yeah. Oh, I want those rifles, though. Get me your rifle, boy. That goes onto my wall. Can I steal, actually? Outfit of the extras? Nah, I'm just gonna steal the rifle and I'm gonna just leg it. So there should be no more guards, because I probably shot them all except like one. I'm stealing this, I'm gonna put pepper rounds in this bad boy. I hope it's not suspicious if I steal this rifle. Yeah? Oh yeah, okay, good. Thanks. Just walk out with a f***ing rifle in hand. Oh, somebody's loading their gun. Oh no. Look, it looks like somebody got a bit angry that they stole the rifle. Three witnesses, one cover has been blown. 15 headshots, 13 bodies found, 28 kills. Close combat skills, nope. Accident, no. There are no accidents. We are professionals. Professional assassin? Nah, professional serial killer, why? Terrorist. Is this terrorism?
Yes.
You know the saying? When in France, more money to get even more ridiculous shit. Terrorist massacres 28. The real question is this even frontline news in Paris at this point? Problem is, by the way, I really don't speak French and I don't care, but Cat Spark killer explosion. This is front page news. Not this. This is every day. I'm Big Papa, the professional serial killer.
You think that was 47-2?
We knew it was.
Hell yeah, it was 47. Is that Teddy Roosevelt on the picture? That looks like him.
Even assuming this guy exists, he's still just an...
What a big deal. He's the perfect. His DNA, a big deal. There'd be nothing to stop a perfect state from building a whole army.
These public statements you've been making against the medical advances...
Medicine won't do us much good. You have no idea how serious. His DNA is a...
Oh yes, did I steal the MP5. Now the real question. Where is my rifle? I came here for those f***ing rifles. And now I know that they are replica rifles and they only shoot blanks and pepper rounds. But goddammit, I'm gonna shoot those b**ches with pepper rounds in the face. If that means I could use that rifle, like,